Welcome back to the channel, everyone. Today I'm gonna talk about some alternatives of some overused English words. And yeah, if you really want to enhance your English language, you really can. And if you're the beginner to learn English language, or you want to enhance your language by using different advanced vocabulary words, you can, you really can. So if you are interested in this video, continue watching. And yeah, if you're new on this channel, don't forget to like, comment and subscribe my channel, because it means a lot for me. So let's get started with the office. So our first word is very big. Instead of saying all the time very big, you can say massive. Can you repeat the pronunciation with me? Massive. Massive. Yeah, you're right. In a sentence, we can use as, there is a massive amount of people at the parade. Our second word is very huge. Instead of saying very huge, you can say colossal. Colossal. Can you repeat the pronunciation with me? Colossal. Yeah, you're right. The new stadium is colossal size and can hold nearly 1,000 of people. Inside. Our third word is very tall. Instead of saying very tall all the time, you can say towering. Towering. Can you repeat the pronunciation with me? Towering. You are right. In the sentence, we can use as, in the distance looms a towering mountain. In the our fourth word is very sad. Instead of saying very sad, you can say sorrowful. Sorrowful. For example, my dear friend eyes wet with tears fixed me in a sorrowful gaze. Our fifth word is very poor. Instead of saying very poor, you can say destitute. Destitute. For example, if you did not save your money at a young age, you may be destitute at your old age. Our sixth word is very dry. Instead of saying very dry, you can say arid. Arid. For example, the reason for arid climate differ in different sections. Our seventh word is very boring. Instead of saying very boring, you can simply say dull. Dull. For example, he found the movie very dull.